Hello everybody, it's me, CatVeryTai, and welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. Today we are not doing Forzathon, but today was a new update on the game, or yesterday if you're watching this video. And anyways, it was some new car release, so I was thinking just to showcase them and see what's new with them. It's the Forza Horizon 4 Barrett-Jackson Car Pack. Barrett-Jackson is a famous car auction over in the US, so I think this is going to be pretty interesting. It's 7 cars to go through, and yeah, I just thinking was why not just check them out. So if you're interested to see that, let us check out the first car. The first car is a Chevrolet Supersport, and 1917. Wait, let me check. Yeah, 1970. Barrett-Jackson edition. I don't know what this the something. Ooh, 572. Big block. I think it's a big block. I may be wrong on that. Don't know. Oh, look at that. No. Ooh, the Wildwood. I don't know the brake caliper, the brand. Oh, exciting. I think this is going to be a good car. Ooh. Nice, huh? Look at the interior. It's looking amazing. Let's jump in. There. What? Okay, this is going to be a cool car to take out and check out. Let's take it out for a run and see what they will do. Oh, I got plenty of horsepower. It's a big old tire smoker. So far it seems pretty good. Little bit slow, but what can you do besides just drive it? Maybe it will do good around the test track. I think we need to take it around the test track to see how it will perform against the other cars. So let us do that then. You put the foot down and it's the tire smoke all the way. Oh, I like this car. This car is going to be great just to drive around. It looks good, even though it's a little bit dark outside, but I think it looks interesting. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, you didn't say nothing. Cut. 3, 2, 1, go. Bit more gently off the start.
Turn around.
Oh yeah, we still keep it tidy, then it's going to be fast. I think this is going to be a good drag car. Tighter in the corners. Oh, maybe not too fast, but interesting
around
to see.
It is safe to do so.
Oh, brake. I like the sound of this car. Maybe it can be a little bit more brutal, but else I think it's good. Come on. You can rev it up to 9? No, not brake there, I'm braking too early.
Destination.
And across the line. There you have the time. Cool. I like this car. Just, I don't know. It seems exciting, it seems good looking, and yeah, overall 650 horsepower. Cannot complain. I don't know if you can do anything. Let us check out the engine, if you can change it around or anything. Let us go back to the festival. Okay, we are on upgrade and tuning. Let us check out. Can you put something interesting in? Okay, V10, V12, and racing V8. So all the usual stuff you can do with this car. And I don't know specific what type of car engine there are, but I think the original engine, just for fun, is good. And I think the car looks amazing. So now we're going to check out the next car. Ford Bronco, for a Barrett Jackson edition. I will say, this looks badass. The wheels, the ride height, it looks really cool. And I like the Bronco. We don't have many of them in Norway, but whenever they're on our TV shows or anything, I think them look cool. Inside, it's something interesting. Yeah, little bit of custom, but not much. Under the hood. Something interesting. I think it's just a regular Ford motor engine. I don't know. I'm not a mechanic. But shall we take and see if you can customize it anyway? Let us see. Before we're taking it out. V8, rally turbo, and racing V8. So I think this is gonna be a decent off-roader. But let us take it out and see what it will do. The vision was not so dark outside. Sorry, I'm recording it bad timing of the game time, but... Game time, okay. Well, it's not going to be fast, but... with some off-road upgrades, maybe... Ooh! Okay. No, not that. Huh. It corners quite well. Like, maybe because it did not have too much power, but... Like, here I would say it corners really well. An off-road bit. Let us try this corner here. Huh. Interesting. Maybe a little bit more power will be awesome. I like it so far. So yeah, maybe you should wait a little bit to be a little bit clearer and a little more sunlight, and then we go test it out on the test track. So I will see you then. Alright, it's almost sunrise, and yeah, let us take out the Bronco then around the track. I drive a little bit and I like the looks of it. Yeah, it looks cool. I don't know why, but I like the box shape of it, if that makes sense. So in 3, 2, 1, go. This is not going to be fast, by the way. It's just going to be average, I will say. Not sure, but something in that place. So we have 7, so then beginning with car packs again then for the Horizon. I think that is cool. Maybe was some interesting car, we're going to get into them a little bit, but many interesting car to see. Turn around when it is safe. Oh, almost lost so. Control there.
Calculating route.
Okay. Around the corners here, don't hit the car. Nice. And not across the line yet, but slowly and steady. Again, it's a 4x4, it's not going to be that fast, but interesting nonetheless. This is some car here. Okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
And break and there across the line. There's a Ford Bronco. And you will see on the screen what time it did. And I'm going to put a list of the 7 cars we're doing. So we can compare who's fastest and who's slowest. I don't think that's relevant, but whatever. I think this was a cool car. I really think I'm going to use it. I'd maybe change around the engine a little bit to make it a bit quicker car, but for all in all, I think it's a good car. Okay, let's check out the next one. So this is a Ford Custom, let me see, Double Down 1932. I don't know much about, no, I was not going to drive it, but it's interesting look. I think it's four-wheel drive. You see it in the front of differential. So, and again, it's got 850 horsepower. Oh. I think this is going to be a fast hot rod. Maybe like so. Oh. Okay, this is going to be fast. Ah, this is going to be fast. It's like a go-kart. Oh my dear. Okay, I like this. This is cool. Okay, no mucking around. Let's take it around a test track. So this is like a proper hot rod. I think that jet hot. Ooh. Well, it's a V8, so. Oh yeah, this is going to be a great car.
Turn around when it's safe.
It's a tractor there. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh yeah, this is going to be fast. I think this is going to be one of the fastest if I can keep it on track. Oh yeah, this has got some pretty good acceleration.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh yeah. Little bit more grip, but not bad. Cutting the corners really bad there, but what can you do?
Recalculating route.
Oh, you really don't have grip around the corners, so you really have to hope and pray for it going well. Wow. Okay, I like this. Better checks than Forza Edition cars. Approved so far. Oh, so cool. Oh, brake. Yes, I have. This was cool and awesome. I think this is my favorite car of the pack. Yes, I said that about the Chevy, but this, I think this is the cool one. Yeah, this is, I think, going to be a great car to go around it. Let us take it back to the festival and look more around it. Yeah. Can we open up the hood? Forza Auto Online, we don't need you now. Can we look inside? Ooh. This is proper cool. I didn't want to jump inside. Just want to look. Yeah. I think this is one of my favorites in this pack. Was many cool ones. We are coming to them soon. But let's check out the next one. The Ford Hot Girl? Wait, let me check it out. Hula Girl. Roadster. 32. No, I hit the wrong button. Cut. Okay, we are back. This was only 200 horsepower with a supercharger. I don't buy that, but we will see. A skull as a gear lever. Okay, I see you. Nothing interesting there. Just stock. Open up the door. Okay. Ooh, it has those cool exhaust. Okay. We will see. I think it looks cool. It's a cool hot rod. We need more hot rods. Me personally, I want more old pickup trucks like C10s and D100 Dodge and what was the old? And for the F was it F100? I don't know. I want old pickup trucks back in the game. But what can you do? So, let's take it out then. Yeah. I can see why this is just only at 200 horsepower. It's slow. Hey, so our friend. He's taking out the other car. Cool. Wanna race? Not now, mate. I don't know that person, but yeah. Hmm. Well, it's a hot road. So, maybe you can make it faster and better. But, what can you do? Okay, let's take it around the test track and see how fast it will do. I like the looks of it, but it's not exciting. I think you have to do something to yourself, maybe paint it yourself or get a better engine and do something interesting, but stock, not that appealing to me, to be quite honest. It looks great, but yeah. But anyways, let it take around the test track and see what it will do. So in 3, 2, 1, go! It's not going to be fast.
When it is safe to do so.
Not at all. It has... yeah. I thought a car with a supercharger going to be a little bit fast, but not that slow. Hmm. Yeah, what can you do? Hmm, I thought this car was going to be better, to be quite honest.
Recalculating route.
Yeah. I think you need to hot rod it yourself to make it interesting. Ah, yards, car!
Turn right.
Okay. Turn. It only had 3 gears? What? This car you need to across the line. It's not the fastest car. I think it looks good. But you need to do something to it yourself to make it more awesome. It's my opinion. But no, my opinion, yours can be this in my, this car can be amazing. So don't take my word for it. So okay, let's check out the next car then. Plymouth Barracuda. And it's a convertible. I think this is a pretty rare car in real life. I'm not sure about that. I may be wrong, but like the convertible, ooh, this is going to be a cool car. I think it's only like stock power, but yeah, it's not bad for being stock, I think. So let's take it out then and see what it will do. Yeah, stock power, but again, gonna complain, it's a CUDA, it's cool. I think it's cool. Yeah, I think it's going to be faster than the Ford we took around like for a minute ago. And I like CUDAs, I think those are cool, and they are pretty rare as they are, like not many are what was made, I think, I'm not sure. I can be, could be wrong on that, but yeah. Any further ado, let's take out a test track and see what it will do. Look at that shaker hood. Oh, it's so cool. Oh,
turn around when it's
someone
safe
was
to do
in a hurry. Okay, a little bit behind. There we go. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1, go! Spins its tire all the way. This is going to be a heavy boat to get around corners. I
turn
know it.
When it is safe to do
But so long as it's faster than the previous Ford we have around, I think we are fine. No, I screwed up there. I need to start all over again. Sorry, cut. And we are back again. Nothing gonna take us down. I don't know the rest of the lyrics, but whatever.
Turn around when
it's sad you cannot
to
take
so.
The top down of the car. That will be amazing if you could do that. Then this car is really cool. Maybe you can do it auto show. Maybe, I don't know.
Yards, turn right.
Oh, through the cars there. Okay, nice. Oh, power sliding like a boss. Not a really, but whatever. A tractor! Gosh dang it. That was a close call. Yeah, this is going to be faster than Ford. And now cross the line. I like the Barracuda. I think it's interesting and it looks awesome. I wish I had more to talk about these cars, but maybe when the next car pack DLC will come out, I will do my research around the cars and get a little bit of information about them. But till then, we're going to check out the next car. This is the Plymouth Atomic Punk Bubble Top. I have no idea what this car is. I think it's Hemi driven, Chrysler. Then it's supposed to be Hemi. But what is this car? It got like 450 horsepower, so it should be interesting. I'm not sure. But let's take it out and see what it will do. Okay, this is going to be the Tire Destroyer. It looks interesting and awesome at the same time. I think it looks cool. I'm not sure, but yeah, I should really look up this car, the cars next time, so I get more information, because I don't know nothing about this car, but I reckon this is like a custom car of some sort. So, let us take it. Ooh, let's take it out on test track then and see what it will do. And tire shredding are we doing? Now it's a lovely day in England.
Turn around
okay.
When it is safe to do
no,
so.
No, we're not going to line it up. Oh. Okay, it looks amazing, cool. Maybe this is like going to be a proper drag car. Who knows? But let us knock off this lap time. So in 3, 2, 1, go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Almost to 80 in first gear. What? Okay. No. I want to do the car fair cut, and we are back. Tricks with it, this car. Go slowly around the corners, because fast. No. Oh, you see, trying to go faster, and it didn't work.
When it is safe to do so.
But I like the shape and form of this car. It looks really like 70-80 style. Yeah, no, not necessarily 70-60. What I'm talking about, 80, that is too new.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Okay, we're going to gun for it now. Okay, go for it. Let's see if we're going to make some great top speed then. Not really. Ah, no, never say never. 150.
You
and break and across the line. This car is cool. I think the double takedown is still my favorite jet. Some the Ford. I've already forgotten what it was called. But this is a close second, appears to look. And then the Ford Bronco. Then I think those are for three car I like most so far in this pack. But the last car in this Barrett Jackson car pack, we're going to take a look at it now. This is the Shelby Monaco King Cobra. This is going to be a fast car. I don't know. Whoa! Look at those tailpipes. But I don't have any information on this car either, but I reckon it's a race car and it's going to be fast. So let us take it out then and let... I want to pop up the... Is it no hood? It's no hood, okay. Let us take it around the... No. Let's check it out first. Okay. Oh yeah, this is going to be fast. Oh yeah. I think this is some type of race. I have no clue. I should have done my research before I started recording, but I will do that next time. So, okay, let us take it around the test track and see what it will do. This is rear-wheel drive. Yeah, this is rear-wheel drive. The King...
Turn around.
Now, what was it called? Monaco King Cobra. 63. Hmm. Think this is like a 24-hour car or something? I'm not sure. Okay, so in 3... 2, 1, go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, this handle corners. Okay, okay. If I have more downforce in rear and front, this is going to be a fast car. Wow. Oh. This is a...
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay, 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 okay. I don't know what to say. Maybe I think it's going to be fast, but it's not fast. But for the meantime, it's handled corners quite good.
Turn right.
I need to brake everywhere. Shelby knows how to build cars, I will say that. For sure. Okay, put down the power. Ah, this is going to be the fastest car. Pretty
sure.
You've arrived at your destination. And across the line and out on the field. This was fast. I will say, I like this car. I think I still... The favorite car is going to be the... let's check it out. Where am I going to go then? Now we're going to go here and... here. And here. The custom double down. I think is still my favorite. That was brutal. I don't know what the time it will do. Was 850 horsepower and this was 400, but this was reckon more weight, 1300, and this, yeah, this was heavier, so these are more weight on this, now less weight on this side, so it will of course be faster, maybe, but this was four-wheel drive and maybe have more horsepower and grip, I'm not sure, but yeah, a really good pack. I will say that it was many interesting cars, and again, next time if a pack when a pack comes out, I will do my research and look up the car, so not be boring and just driving around testing and getting you a little more information about the cars. So then, any further ado, I think that is going to do it for this video. Thank you so very much if you watched this video. Hit that like button and subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. We're going to test out and do more car related stuff. So yeah, thank you so very much. Good. Bye.